Hi, my name's Father Dan Cambra. I'm a Marian of the Immaculate Conception, the religious community that operates the National Shrine of Divine Mercy here in Stockbridge, Massachusetts. Today I'd like to speak to you about St. Odilo of Cluny. St. Odilo is the man who's responsible for the Feast of the Holy Souls, November 2nd. It was already a common enough practice to honor all the saints who have gone before us, marked with the sign of faith, who now, from their heavenly glory, intercede for us around the throne of Christ. But he felt it was important to remember the church suffering, not simply recalling the memory of the church triumphant, and you and I, as members of the church militant, he felt had a responsibility to pray for them and to make sacrifices for them. So he inaugurated in his monastery and the monasteries that were connected to him, as he was the abbot, that they should all, on that particular day of the year, offer their masses, their prayers, and especially the divine office for the relief of the souls in purgatory. It is precisely because St. Odilo inaugurated this feast day in his monasteries that it then spread to the local churches in the area and ultimately to be accepted by the universal church. Now, throughout the world, on November 2nd, we all pray for the souls in purgatory that they might come to heavenly glory soon. In some religious communities, such as the Franciscans, they celebrate November 3rd for all of the deceased members of their religious community. Among the Marians, we normally dedicate one day of the week to pray for the souls in purgatory. Here at the National Shrine of Divine Mercy, we pray for the souls in purgatory on Monday. And if it's not a feast day, then we offer the office of the dead in communal prayer. And we always remember them in our rosary, as we remember you in our prayers as well. And we hope that God will both bless you and us through the intercession of those souls whom we help make it into heavenly glory. May God bless you and bless all those whom you love.